Pete. I know. Refill on the perp juice. Coming right up, Mrs. Dunwoody. There we go. That's 4 powdered spheroids, 2 lunar eclipses, and it's a big bowl of Zorellian jelly worms for the big boy.
Awesome.
Enjoy. Sorry, Delbert. It's been a madhouse here all morning.
No problem, Sarah. Ah, my Alponian chowder with the extra Solaris seed. Mmm, yum.
Hi, Doctor.
Hello.
Sadie.
What brings you here?
Hi, Mom.
Hi, little one.
Hi, sweetheart.
Go away. Are your parents around? What's the matter? Cat got your...
So adorable at that age.
Oh, yes. Deplorable. Adorable. Speaking of which, how's Jim doing?
Much better. I know he had some rough spots earlier this year, but I really think that he's starting to turn a corner.
Mrs. Hawkins.
Jim!
Ooh, wrong turn.
Uh-oh.
Okay, thanks for the lift, guys.
Not so fast. We apprehended your son operating a solar vehicle in a restricted area. Moving violation 904, section 15, paragraph...
6?
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Jim!
As you are aware, ma'am, this constitutes a violation of his probation.
Yes, yes. No, I understand. But couldn't we just...
Pardon me. Officers, if I might interject here, I am the noted astrophysicist Dr. Delbert Doppler. Perhaps you've heard of me. No?
Delbert.
Quiet, the boy spotted.
Oh,
what? No.
Good heavens, no.
Ew, he's just an old friend of the family.
Back off, sir.
Thank you, Delbert. I will take it from here.
Well, Sarah, if you insist, don't ever let me do that again.
Due to repeated violations of Statute 15C, we have impounded his vehicle. Any more slip-ups will result in a one-way ticket to juvenile hall. Kitty Hushka, the slammo.
Thank you, officers. It won't happen again.
We see his type all the time, ma'am. Wrong choices, said, and there's losers.
You take care now.
Let's motor.
Jim, I have had it. Do you want to go to juvenile hall? Is that it? Jim, look at me. It's been hard enough keeping this place afloat by myself without you
gone. Mom, it's no big deal. There was nobody around. Those cops just won't get off my...
Mrs. Hawkins, my jewels!
Yes, I'll be right there, Mrs. Dunwoody. Jim, I just don't want to see you throw away your entire future.
And your sister.
I love future.
Wait for me!
I really don't know how you manage it, Sarah. Trying to run a business while raising a
son?
Like
and daughter?
Managing it. I'm at the end of my rope. Ever since his father left, well, Jim's just never recovered. And you know how smart he is.
And his sister.
He built his first solar server when he was 8. And yet he's failing at school. He is constantly in trouble, and when I talk to him, he's like a stranger to me.
And
I know, Delbert.
And his sister, too.